Pretty girl.
Very pretty.
How could you tell under all that makeup? You don't use makeup, do you?
What's the point? I'd still look like me, only in color.
No, you're just too smart for all that. You know who you are. You're a confident, no-nonsense, no-frills kind of woman.
I sound like an airline.
I'm sorry, I'm probably saying it wrong. It's just that you don't need any of that, Rose.
Thanks. How's your head? I think you know food will help you.
Pizza, maybe?
Yeah, that would be great.
Thank you for helping me.
Where can we go? Someplace interesting. Dancing? Now, why did I say that? Oh, you could take me to that great dessert place.
Sure.
Why is everything that's delicious fattening? Oh, my mother would kill me, but I'd love to. What is that? A Danish cinnamon?
Oh.
Ooh.
This is the one right here.
So beautiful.
Ma'am? Trees, they're so fascinating. You don't even have to touch to propagate. You know?
Greg, you would find that fascinating. How many do I need?
You need a 2 and a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Oh, you're right.
2,
why didn't I see this? Pretty stupid. 1, 2, 3. Thank you very much. I owe you one.
Sometimes you don't see what's right in front of your face. 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3. 6 and a 5.
Gotcha. Gotcha. Oh, the pretzel. Oh, you could have mine.
Oh, you sounded so excited over the phone. What was it?
Well, I'm not ready to write, but let me run this by you.
Mm-hmm.
I'm going to take my idea about falling in love as a societal, man-made, cultural creation and expand that to include a biological participation and its effect on the individual.
Right.
Did you see?
You need a hobby.
You're going to get